Hi, my dearest WP Globers, and welcome back to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we are going to discuss one of your favorite topics, quizzes. So, stay tuned! Quizzes are an entertaining way to engage with your audience. For most people, quizzes are just a funny activity, and that is what makes them so viral and widespread. I mean, at least once in your life you have tried to find out which Disney princess you are, or which Marvel superhero you identify with, or the one that I guess everyone has tried at least once, which letter your soulmate's name starts with. Though, from the first sight, it seems that there is nothing more about quizzes than just fun, entertainment and enjoyment, in reality, quizzes are powerful marketing tools that can help you to boost your business in a number of ways. First, quizzes can help you to boost your traffic and user engagement organically. Quizzes become viral by getting shared. One shares a quiz or result of the quiz with a friend or on social media platforms, and it's already enough for you to get new traffic into your website. Second, quizzes can help you to boost your brand awareness. You can create quizzes with white-labeled logos, or you can customize quizzes to match your brand coloring and messaging, and in this case, people will share not only your quiz, but also your brand. Thirdly, quizzes not only help you to engage with your audience, but also to learn about them. The best way to learn about a person is by asking a question. So, do you want to learn about food preferences of your customers? Then simply create a personality quiz. Fourth, you can boost your sales. Build a personality quiz that leads people to products or services that suit them, and in this case, first, you will raise your sales. Second, you will help your customers in making a choice. And third, you will boost your user engagement. And all this is done by using one simple BuzzFeed style quiz. So, what exactly is a BuzzFeed style quiz? BuzzFeed is a platform that made the quizzes popular and trendy. BuzzFeed quizzes are basically personality quizzes that include a bunch of questions about the preferences and choices. BuzzFeed quizzes are fun, visually appealing, and simple. When you look at any BuzzFeed style quiz, you will notice that their topics are not serious. On the other hand, they are funny and lighthearted. They reveal something about the person taking the quiz. And plus, they are visually rich and appealing with pictures and vibrant colors. This is what makes them so catchy for the people. Did you know 96% of people who start a BuzzFeed style quiz finish it? Well, that's true. BuzzFeed style quizzes are entertaining and they provide personalized outcomes. So who would want to stop in the midway? Having discussed this bunch of advantages of BuzzFeed style quizzes, I guess now you are wondering how to create one. The process of creating quizzes is as simple and entertaining as quizzes themselves. Of course, you can create BuzzFeed style quizzes using BuzzFeed platform itself. Here you can create quizzes easily and quickly using numerous templates and customization options. But this platform has one big downside. You cannot insert your quiz anywhere on your website. The only way to share the quiz online is sharing it via BuzzFeed platform itself, but here there is a wide variety of quizzes, so it is a very competitive platform. And so now, I guess you want to find out how to create a quiz that can be embedded on your website. We have a solution for you, and that solution is OpinionStage. OpinionStage is the best quiz-making platform available out there. Believe me or not, using OpinionStage, you can easily and quickly create entertaining and visually appealing quizzes without a single line of code. And besides creating BuzzFeed-style quizzes using OpinionStage, you can also create trivia quizzes, surveys, polls, and many more. But let's not get distracted and go back to our BuzzFeed-style quizzes with OpinionStage. This quiz-building platform can help you to create mind-blowing quizzes. Hundreds of ready-made templates broken down into a vast number of categories make OpinionStage a perfect platform for making BuzzFeed-style quizzes. Furthermore, with OpinionStage, you can easily add images, videos, and GIFs to every question and to every answer option. Plus, you can choose your own color theme, fonts, and design. And the winning card of OpinionStage, unlike BuzzFeed, with OpinionStage, you can share your quiz anywhere on your website, on any of your social media channels, over email or messaging app. OpinionStage offers free plans as well as different pricing plans with more advanced functionalities and options depending on your needs. Let me show you how to create a BuzzFeed-style quiz within a few minutes using OpinionStage software. So, stay tuned! To start with, create an account in the OpinionStage. You can either start creating your quiz from scratch or use ready-made templates, which will fasten the process. In order to create a quiz using a template, you just need to choose the template you want from the corresponding category and start editing information on it. You can make any changes. Let's choose BuzzFeed-style personality quiz template and make some small changes on it for you to see how it works. The process of creating quiz is divided into several sections. The first one is the cover page. And here you can edit the title, the description, and the cover image of your quiz. You can add any image you want by searching it right inside the OpinionStage software. You can edit with a URL, upload it from your computer, or use many other tools to insert an image. Now, let's go to the next section. It is the results section. Here, you create the results options, which will be presented to the people at the end of the quiz based on their answers. And here you can again do all the necessary changes, edit image, description, and title for each and every results option. Next section is the most important one for the quiz. It is the question section. So let's have a look at it. It is recommended to have from 4 to 8 answers to the questions and have simple questions so that visitors will be willing to answer. You can again edit all the information, the questions, add an image, and so on. But here the most important thing is to associate answers of your questions with the results, and you do it by simply adding points to the answers based on the results. Next section or feature of OpinionStage, which makes it to stand out, is lead form. You can create lead forms right inside OpinionStage platform easily and quickly and customize it according to your needs and preferences. And this will help you to make the process of collecting leads easier and faster. Next feature offered by OpinionStage is skip logic, which is very easily configured. This lets you send people follow-up questions based on their answers to the previous questions and thus helps you to give more personalized outcomes or results at the end of the quiz. Besides, OpinionStage also allows you to choose the language of the quiz. There are numerous languages available out there in the OpinionStage platform. You can customize the design of your quiz, the color theme, font, and add extra customizations using CSS code. You can add a social sharing button, a preview image for social media platforms, and so on. You can make use of numerous integrations such as MailChimp for collecting leads. And you can add pixel tracking to your quiz in order to track the clicks on your quiz and further improve your analytics. So let's say we are satisfied with our quiz. We can have a preview of it in order to see if it looks the way we want. You can see that here our changes already appear. And if you are satisfied, you can already publish it. Embed or share it on your website. You can share it by using a script, a code, iframe, a WordPress plugin, or a shareable link. And here you can already see that I have embedded my quiz on my website. So it's really easy and quick. That was much about Opinion Stage. As you can see, it is all in one quizmaker solution that will allow you to create funny, engaging, entertaining, and visually appealing quizzes very quickly and easily. And most importantly, it will allow you to embed your quiz anywhere on your website. So don't lose your time, go and get Opinion Stage, and don't forget to share your experience with us. I hope the video was useful and you liked it. That was much. See you soon in the next video. Bye!